Scenic World to go for a ride on the world's steepest railway, the Scenic Railway. Now, way back, we used to call it the Mountain Devil. So let's find out why. This little devil travels at 52 degrees. Now, that's a bit tricky to get your head around, but 90 degrees is straight down. And you can see it over here on the protractor, 90 degrees. And then 52 degrees is here. And that's still really steep. Really something to get your stomach going round and round over. Okay, it's time to go for our ride. Let's buckle up. I can see the three sisters. I hope Duncan knows how to drive this thing. The ferns are beautiful. I love the rainforest. I want to know, how does it work? How did clever engineers work out how to get it down here without it rolling off the edge? It's amazing. To find out, I'm going to ask my friend David. David, how are you?
Good, thanks. Yourself?
Yeah, really good. David, what's your job here?
So I look after the railway behind us here, as well as the other amusement rides at Scenic World as the engineer.
And what can you tell me about the Scenic Railway?
It's driven by motors at the top there, so unlike a traditional train, its motors are located up in the winch room as opposed to on the wheels of the train, connected by the ropes at the rear.
So the train has big ropes tied onto the back of it?
That's right, so it's cable driven back out of the valley.
Like a giant yo-yo?
Exactly, yeah, giant winch, that's right.
Wow, how cool. So how long ago was it built?
So it was originally built in 1881 to bring coal and shale out of the valley. So the coal was used for powering oil lamps at the time, steam trains, steaming houses for heating as well.
Wow, so it was before electricity was invented.
That's right, over 130 years ago.
How did they build this 130 years ago?
So it was, they originally used a natural cutting in the terrain there, and about 25 miners worked away with hands and pickaxes and worked their way down through it to make the railway cutting.
Wow, so it was like a natural tunnel?
Yeah, somewhat, and they mined it out a little bit further just so they could fit a railway through it.
Now, it wasn't just coal that was going up on the train, was it?
Yeah, so originally it was tired miners that were getting lift out of the valley, and a few tired bushwalkers found their way onto it as well, kneeling on potato sacks to get their way up. So in 1933, it ran as the Mountain Devil, the first passenger train here.
What about safety? I hope it's a bit safer now.
Yeah, so we take safety very seriously here, and there's a number of backup brake systems on the train. It's a dual cable operated, and each of those can carry the weight of 10 African elephants.
What a cool piece of engineering. Thanks so much, David. It's been great.
No problem.
I'm going to have one more ride on this amazing train.
See ya.